At Maine Huts and Trails, our mission was to bring people together. Now, we need to keep them apart. Maine tourism was hit hard this year. Poland Spring and the Maine Tourism Association understand that. Their Tourism Relief Fund has given over $100,000 to Maine businesses like ours and to workers who need help. Because during difficult times, Mainers have always pulled together, even if together is a little farther apart than it used to be.